biggest bag.
Thank you.
are going on my head.
Yeah. I got down footage.
Different to bashing in the field, isn't it, doing it on the track here?
Yeah, I didn't really want to take my wings up on the big ramps.
Not my back without a ramp. We're just used to bashing about in the field.
Oh yeah?
You know what I mean? What we want, we're around the track.
Are you local? Are you local?
No, we're 4 hours away.
Oh, whereabouts?
Wakefield.
Oh.
We've got a couple of tracks near us, like, yeah. Well, one's derelict now, we should shut it down.
West Sussex, unfortunately, that area is not very RC friendly.
Is it? We used to have one called the Nuff Raceway, they used to do piff scales.
Oh, yeah?
The building site. Someone bought the pub where it was, and they wouldn't have access to it, so we just shut it down. It's a shame, really, because it's about this size as well.
Okay. I go to a drift club in Worthing called Older Mod Drift Club on certain Sundays.
Yeah, we've got a drift track.
And that's 1/10, and that's rear-wheel drive only.
Yeah, we've got a drift track, bang and track.
All right, nice. Looks though. It was good fun, but oh, it does take you out.
Yeah.
Now I know what an RC has to go through, Jesus.
Oops, I know when I did it years and years ago, not a lot of my fault. You know, I'm 48 now, I won't dream of doing it now.
Yeah, I've done quite a few bit of go-karting, and the first time off-roading, good fun, but, oh, yeah, it does take you out.
A couple of my friends years and years ago, when they were younger, used to race go-kart.
Oh, yeah?
And took it heavily up the ranks. One turned into a drug dealer. And the other one turned into a bloody, doing nothing. We had hyperdrive on days to the half of 7.
Oh yeah.
It's too much for it. But then again, it was 2 inch thick of dust on here. In a minute then. You have a go, Emily, don't be afraid of it.
Okay, oh, no worries.
I've got a bigger car. No, don't do that. I reckon you just run it over. This can normally get it back in the field.
Okay. I'm going to get the X mark.
Sorry, fed you a bit. Thank you. I'm out. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.